Wait a minute. It's a deodorant stick.
Something, but it's not as important though. He says, I just have to get the change. It's
like, oh, Merry Christmas. You see me on TV?
Yes. Yes. Put like a screw to.
Dollars.
You better pay it.
Grandma morning. Merry Christmas. First of all, happy Merry Christmas Eve. I was trying to watch a Christmas movie last night, like 2 o'clock in the morning. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and make a checklist. And Mom tells me, "Hey, should you make a checklist?" Like, Mom, I'm already gonna make a checklist before I get there because I don't want to forget nothing. I don't want to forget nothing that I bring there. Guys, later.
Cameron.
Okay.
It's one thing that you asked for, and it's one thing
I asked for.
That you didn't ask for, but I know that you come.
I ain't asked for nothing.
You always wear a hoodie around the house. So instead of you wear a hoodie, you wear a house.
Oh my goodness. Don't y'all worry, we get sexy.
It's even a cow.
Versace.
Calm one. I said, okay,
we'll oh yeah. Yep. Let me go ahead and smell it. You let me run my mouth in town. Wait a minute. It's a deodorant stick.
Sorry. I didn't mean it.
Oh.
Damn it.
This is very fancy to be a deodorant stick.
Oh, I'm so weak.
It's got some
high-end deodorant.
Oh yeah, that's good.
Is it too big?
No.
I wanted
it
to hang off.
Yeah, so I wrap it up.
Alright, this is stuff that I know you're gonna use every day.
Every day.
Chargers. Yes, I need some new dare chargers.
A car mount.
Oh.
For your phone.
I don't have my phone anymore.
Cause you, exactly.
Thank you, bro.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you can fit in here. Yeah. Ah, you can fit in here. You like it? It's comfortable.
Yeah.
Just keep the deodorant.
Just
go find it.
Yeah, I'll give it. I ended up redoing some pieces. And as you can tell, I retwisted some of the front. I mean, it wasn't so frizzy anyway, but I just had to redo some of the front. That's just me. Free spirit. Wow. Everything. I'm out going. I don't care. I don't care. This was all doing good. Like I said, I had to redo the front. That's how I keep the twist out looking more alive. Definitely doing the front. So yep. Make sure I take this out later on tonight so I can just let it not be so frizzy. I don't know how to explain it, but
I pretty much got everything
together. I got my extra chargers already charged. Already in the bag. Yeah, so like I said, whatever, so I'm loading the stuff in the car. And then I'm gonna see you guys later when I'm driving. But yeah. See you guys later. What are you doing? These damn pills. No. You're going to get this haircut, whether you like it or not. Not even a month ago, y'all, and the oil change light is back on in my car. Like, look at that. Like, the engine light is on because of something, but it's not as important though. He said, I just had to get the change. It's just like a little part, but it's expensive for a little ass part though. And then, yeah, and then the oil change. The oil light is on. I'm just like, what the fuck is the oil light on for? Because I literally just got an oil change not even a month ago, y'all. Because I don't know if I made a video about it, but I think a couple weeks ago, like, I had the video of the car getting towed away, I guess. I don't know, but yeah, I literally just got an oil change. So, and it gives me a little bit of PTSD, something, you know, it just gets me all rung up and stuff. I'm just wishing my camera would stop doing that, because it doesn't do that when I, oh, yeah, I just don't know what it's doing, but it just keeps flipping me upside down, and it keeps making me look like I'm orange or something, yellow. I don't know what the freak, hold on, bruh. Okay, that's a little bit better. It ain't all the way better, but I don't know why it's still doing that. It just looks so gross. It's fudge, bro. Oh my goodness. Alright, it still doesn't look like that, because it just keeps making my lips look like it's orange. Like, no, I just talk like this. It's so cringy. But yeah, I don't know what's going on, and it's literally Christmas Eve. Like, I'm not gonna be able to get an oil change done correct. I should have known better, because he didn't even put a sticker up. You know, come back up here and relax my damn off. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead, head down the road. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace, see you guys later. So, I'm in the mall. I'm in the belt, I guess. I'm just gonna go ahead and look for the gloves. Because, yeah. There's a lot of people. It's just really packed in here. I hope I remember where I parked at, but I can't remember exactly. It's gonna be okay. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just vlogging for. Yeah.
I'm on TV.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Hi, y'all. Have a Merry Christmas. You see me on TV?
Yeah.
Time.
Look for gloves for Xavier. And then something else for my mom, because that's what my sister wanted to lift, for something else for my mom. But at the same time, I don't know what exactly what the woman, like, because the woman buys everything for herself. Like, it's really hard to shop for my mom. I think that's good.
What's your YouTube?
It's gonna be hard to look it up, so, because you gotta type it in. That many. Yes. And I got barely any service. It's H&M. There you go.
Okay, I got you.
There you go. Thank you. Because she wanted to spend $20 on gloves. Yeah, I didn't want to do $20 on gloves, so I got them a shirt. Socks.
We're good. We're good.
No. Oh, yeah. Let's go ahead. God dang. Oh, okay. All right. Thank you so much. Yeah, I guess it's been doing that all day, so yeah, we're good. You know, I ain't steal nothing. I want that karma on me. I don't want that karma on me. Guys, I'm having a good holidays. I don't think I even told y'all. I hope y'all are having a great holidays. I really appreciate every single one of y'all. And yeah, my family too. I can't wait to go spend some time with my family, eat and just laugh and have a good time. So peace. See you guys later. Okay, so I just checked the car. I just checked the oil, and the oil is perfectly fine. It's over both notches, so I don't know why the light is on. It could be just something wrong with the sensor. Once again, another one on my sensor, because my sensor light is also, for my tire is also wrong. I always make sure to have air in those. And my engine light, that ain't no sense. It's like I said, it's like a piece that I got paid for, but it's not really that important. It's just bad for the environment. So I'm killing the environment. Damn it. Aren't we all? But it's okay. I'm trying to give you an electric car. I'm trying to give you one of those. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead, head down the road. Like I said, I got a couple of things, a couple of people saying hi to my YouTube channel, so definitely was fun, it's cool. But yeah, see you guys like later. Love you guys. I'm gonna get her the cinnamon bun. Because like, dang girl. Literally just in the car. Literally just in here. Trying to leave you right now. What's this? Oh, how are you? You know, I already got my Secret Santa gift. Oh, I think I got it. I hope I got it. I really do. I really do hope I got it. Don't say come on now. All right, y'all. Let's go ahead and go get this to the mine and hurry up. I feel like something is coming. Fuck. God, boy, look at that boy. God, boy.
out a fresh batch full.
And then I broke. It's like every time I flip it up, it flips over like the screen part. So I gotta put like a screw to. It's okay. It's not like a terrible drop. Yeah. I don't know what he was doing. I thought he was telling me to go over. I was like, go over where? Oh, my battery about to die. Stupid bitch.
You're so rich with $12.
So just bad. You broke.
I ain't broke.
$4 by $6.
Your fuzzy friends at the animal shelter would be thankful for. Oh my gosh! I got 50.
Give me 50 back, man. God dang, man.
Oh damn.
Stupid chair, I swear. This game is stupid.
Well, I ain't got enough money for all that.
I know, because you're broke.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight.
Give me that $50, please.
What the fudge, man? Take your money.
You broke now.
Take your money.
Take your money.
Yeah.
Yo, man, how the fuck?
I really want someone to land on my property.
Yo, man.
I need $900.
No, man. Ain't nobody landing on that.
Damn.
Yep.
I don't have that much.
You broke.
You go broke.
You want to sell me one of your property?
Go ahead. Go to bed. Go to bed. From the morning. Merry Christmas. Which one is ours?
Y'all gonna have to go fishing.
Go fishing.
Look for your name. I got everybody's on there.
Trader stuff. So, you don't hear me? What they look? I'm so weak. I'm so weak. You ain't give me nothing funny. You gave me serious looking at y'all.
I was looking for y'all, but they don't have it. They had
Pico
a lot of stuff.
Oh.
Didn't have his size.
I'm
not
going to
get him, but they didn't have his size.
You could have went a Hot Topic
and
got some
Goku one.
Yes. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
He's rushing my business.
I get all the stuff done.
I need some scrambled potatoes, sausage oil. That's right. Brush them all up in there. Eat. Why don't I eat? Whatever.
Trying to keep warm, everybody coupled up. Sitting fireside, cocoa in a cup. We just hanging like the friends when you mucklucks. Yeah, your presence here is a gift to me. Let the past be a wrap. Yeah, cause everybody
already
we go together.
Happy birthday to you.
I know.
I'm gonna
say
you just a baby. Woo! I'm gonna be this big. May God bless you. May God bless you.
Look at the Risa.
May